ensure a great change of our psychological attitude is imminent. That is certain.
Why?
Because we need more. We need more psychology. We need more understanding of human nature, because the only real danger that exists is man himself. He is the great danger. And we are pitifully unaware of it. We know nothing of man, far too little. His psyche should be studied, because we are the origin of all coming evil.